He did not play in the game before yesterday, Friday night in Miami, or in Tampa, where they beat Miami as Brogdon hits the jumper, and he shot it poorly. But after a 2-8 start, they are 5-1 in their last six.
Good pass. Really good pass and patience.
Toronto just 4 of 13 from 3. Little runner in the lane is good by Brogdon. He's got 7.
And a wise decision. Don't go in there where the basket, you'll run into it. A smart player will pull up and have a little runner to avoid all the traffic on the inside.
Powell attacks. Swiped away by Turner. Had 6 block shots
good
last
patience.
Night. And a layup by Brogdon, and the Pacers have their first double-figure lead.
Really good patience there.
The starting lineup.
He's much more patient than he was yesterday. Much more patient. Because he was trying to make his initial move, and that's what you... So, again, change look, make you think about what it is you're trying to get accomplished. Brogdon...
Now Brogdon lets it fly from 3, and Malcolm Brogdon.
Good read right there. You see Boucher comes late. He was in what they call a drop. And if you drop, shooters come off. They're looking to knock it down. That's what Brogdon does. Otherwise, it would have been 14 on a offensive rebound.
Brogdon goes inside, count the basket, and a foul.
Always looking to take a charge.
And a chance for a 3-point play for Brogdon.